Music improves mood and increases intelligence. Music moves the people. Music brings unity. Music is the ultimate power. This is Jorge Fernandez with Music Over Matter.
All right, hello and welcome to Music Over Matter. I'm your host, Obi Fernandez, and this is episode 114. I got 2 hours of great new music for you. We're going to do it in three phases as usual. Our solid phase features the best in melodic house and techno. Focusing this week, I think it's safe to say, on progressive house. And the liquid phase is going to have some great trance. And in the gas phase, we're going to take the energy up even more with some tech trance and some psy. If you're joining me tonight on Twitch for the Backstage Pass, welcome. Chat me up on the chat room. Let me know how you're doing. And if you're joining us on DIFM, I want to send you love. Going on, well, over 2 years on the DJ Mixes channel. Love for DIFM. Long time fan there. So I'm starting out with a track that talks about the pandemic, believe it or not. This is called Yo Barbary, and it's by an artist named Gaston Sosa.
Has been spreading rapidly across the world, affecting more than 199 countries and claiming more than 30,000 lives. There are more than 649,000 confirmed cases worldwide. The U.S.
Thank you.
in the mix with Niobe Fernandez. This is episode 114 of Music Over Matter. We're just listening to Bubble Boy by David Leckenby on Droid 9. Coming in is a track called Luminiferous Ether. Great job on the title there by Simon Firth. We're about a quarter of the way into our solid phase. Enjoying some smooth progressive house. I'm going to start picking up the pace pretty soon here.
Matter with Obi Fernandez.
Oh yeah, awesome new music on Juve there by Squares, Camel, and Woti Trilla. That track is called Go With The Flow. It's the latest on one of my home labels, my favorite labels. Very characteristic Juve sound there. It's an example of that Juve sound of Progressive House. Love it. And now we're listening to Paradox by Satin Keys. Thank you.
Matter with Obi Fernandez.
Wonderful hypnotic tune there by Kaloop called New Apparatus. And now we're listening to a remix of an Eekly Klein track called Woodstock by none other than Hernan Cataneo and I believe Soundville. About a famous, Sound Exile, sorry. That is about a club in Amsterdam called Woodstock, which features this kind of progressive, but you're gonna love this. Very, very, very cool track. Check it out. Wrapping up the solid phase there with Illusion by Avira and Armin van Buuren, the latest collaboration out next week on Armada. Really, really great music there. I'm guessing that it's mostly Avira, one of my favorite new acts on Armada. Welcome to the Liquid Phase. This is episode 114 of Music Over Matter. I'm your host, Obi Fernandez. We're going to continue in the mix. We're listening to something new by Protoculture. This is Shine. We'll be right back. some new music there by Ferry Corsten and Transwax. Hopefully that is not the last collaboration, even though it might be one off. Ferry Corsten's new project. New music on Flashover that I've been wanting to play for at least 2 or 3 weeks. I've had that promo. I just couldn't squeeze into the show, so I'm glad to be finally getting some great beats. Glad you're with me today. This is episode 114 of Music Over Matter. I'm your host, Obi Fernandez, and we are deep in the liquid phase. We've got about 30 minutes more of trance, and then we're about to harder stuff, so stay with me.
keeps calling.
Awesome love song there called My Thunder by Andy DeGuid and a vocalist named Jaron. Now we're listening to a cool, very analog, very retro track called Seascape 1985 by Keyleen. Right back in the middle of the liquid phase. This is Music Over Matter, episode 114. We'll be right back. By Activa and Julie Harrington. That is a Tim Bourne remix of Away From This. Glad you could be here with us. This is Music Over Matter episode 114. Sorry, my brain just like did a complete crash might have been because I had a lot of fun over the last couple days celebrating a special occasion in my life. I actually went to the beach for the first time in almost a year since I left, I guess, Ibiza for the last time, or since I left Bali. Okay, so not quite that long, but certainly since before the pandemic. One of the benefits, of course, of being here in Mexico, where I live, is that we got some beautiful beaches nearby. It's in Manzanillo with my lovely wife. Coming up, a little bit more of the liquid phase and then the gas phase, featuring tech trance and some psycho, as they call it here in Mexico. A lot more to come on episode 114 of Music Over Matter. Hey, I'm back. Sorry, I had to run and get something to drink, and I slipped because it's wet from all the rain. Almost broke my neck, but I didn't. So I'm back for the end of the liquid phase. That was called Elevate by Reorder and Cesaro and Pitch. Congratulations to them for their latest and greatest on Armada. We're going into overtime. You're with us on the Backstage Pass on Twitch, as I know a couple of you are. I just want to say hello and thanks for accompanying me this night. I got some more trance that I'm going to start playing, maybe two or three songs before I get into the gas phase. Hey, welcome back again. I'm Obi Fernandez, and this is episode 114 of Music Over Matter. You are now in the gas phase, and we're starting out with none other than Indecent Noise. This is his new one called Acid Rainmaker.
I don't We'll be right back.
heard Orbiter by Abstract Vision, and now we're listening to Chris Greets, one called Rude Boy. Well, a little bit more to come in guest phase as we wrap up episode 14.
They're taking Charlie. He's got split smoke coming out of his drug end. There's someone over there smoking a crack. This isn't the exception anymore. It's just how people live today. Live today. Live today. This decade is not so much the 90s. The yard decade.
I don't use the horse.
we're ending with a bang in the gas phase here at 145 beats per minute with Absolute Mysteries, Mystery Sense. Before that, The Moon by Earth Technologies. Hope you had a good time. If you join me for the backstage pass, thank you for keeping me company on this beautiful night. It was raining earlier, but now it's nice and clear. You can actually see the stars here in Colima. Having a lot of fun. Coming up next week, lots of great new music again, including a guest mix by the one and only Kano. Look forward to that. I hope you are staying safe in these crazy pandemic times. Remember to wear those masks. Not go out and unnecessarily hurt anyone. Until next time, I'm Obi Fernandez, and this is Music Over Matter.
Thanks for tuning in this week. Music Over Matter will return next week.